Quiet!
After all, enough's enough. Now what's up? Hey, what's going on here? As I live and breathe, a fairy.
Good Geppetto. You have given so much happiness to others. You deserve to have your wish come true. Little puppet made of pine, wake. The gift of life is thine.
Whew. What they can't do these days.
I can move. I can talk. I can walk.
Yes, Pinocchio. I've given you life.
Why?
Because tonight, Geppetto wished for a real boy.
Am I a real boy?
No, Pinocchio. To make Geppetto's wish come true will be entirely up to you.
Up to me?
Prove yourself brave, truthful, and unselfish, and someday you will be a real boy.
A real boy!
That won't be easy.
You must learn to choose between right and wrong.
Right and wrong? But how will I know?
Holly, no.
Your conscience will tell you.
What are conscience?
What are conscience? I'll tell you. A conscience is that still, small voice that people won't listen to. That's just the trouble with the world today.
Are you my conscience?
Who, me?
Would you like to be Pinocchio's conscience?
Well, I... Uh-huh.
Very well. What is your name?
Cricket's the name. Jiminy Cricket.
Neil, Mr. Cricket.
Huh? No tricks now.
I dub you Pinocchio's conscience. Lord High Keeper of the knowledge of right and wrong. Counselor in moments of temptation. And guide along the straight and narrow path. Arise, Sir Jiminy Cricket.
Well. My. Say, that's pretty swell. Gee, thanks. But, don't I get a badge or something?
Well, we'll see.
You mean maybe I will?
I shouldn't wonder.
Make it a gold one?
Maybe. Now remember, Pinocchio, be a good boy. And always let your conscience be your guide. Goodbye, my lady.
Not bad, says I. Oh, yeah. Almost forgot about you. Well, Pinocchio, maybe you and I had better have a little heart-to-heart talk.
Why?
Well, you want to be a real boy, don't you?
Uh-huh.
All right. Sit down, son. Now, you see, the world is full of temptations.
Temptations?
Yep. Temptations. They're the wrong things that seem right at the time. But even though the right things may seem wrong sometimes, sometimes the wrong things may be right at the wrong time, or vice versa. Understand?
Uh-uh. But I'm gonna do right.
Attaboy, Pinocchio. And I'm gonna help you. And anytime you need me, you know, just whistle. Like this.
Like this?
No. Try it again, Pinocchio.
Like this?
No, son. Now listen. That's it. Come on now. Let's sing it. When you get in trouble and you don't know right from wrong, give a little whistle. Give a little whistle. When you meet temptation and the urge is very strong, give a little whistle, give a little whistle. Not just a little squeak, pucker up and blow. And if your whistle's weak, yell,
Jiminy Cricket!
Take the straight and narrow path, and if you start to slide, give a little whistle, give a little whistle. And always let your conscience be your guide.
Huh? 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 And if you start to slide, give a little whistle. Yoo-hoo! Give a little whistle. Woo-hoo! And always let your conscience be your guide.
And always let your conscience be your guide.
Who's there?
It's me.
Oh, it's me. Huh? Shh, Figaro. There's somebody in here. Shh. Careful now, Figaro. He might spring out on us anytime. He's in here somewhere.
Here I am.
Oh, Pinocchio. How did you get down here?
I fell down.
Oh, you did. Oh, you are talking.
Uh-huh.
No.
Yes, and I can move, too.
No, you can't. I'm dreaming in my sleep. Wake me up. Now we see who is dreaming of. Go on, say something.
Gee, you're funny. Do it again.
You do talk.
Yes. The blue fairy came.
The blue fairy?
Uh-huh. And I got a conscience.
A conscience.
And someday, I'm gonna be a real boy.
A real boy? It's my wish. It's come true. Figaro. Look, he's alive. He can talk. Say hello to Figaro.
Hello to Figaro.
Oh, okay, I almost forgot. Look, it's Pinocchio. She's my little water baby. Isn't she cute?
Yeah, cute.
There's cause for a celebration. Music! You start one, Pinocchio. Tra-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. Tra-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la.
Oh, boy, a party.
Mind if I cut in?
How about sitting out the next one, babe, huh?
Ooh, hey, whoa, let me out.
Come, Cleo, join the party. Dance.
Ooh, nice.
Oh!
Help! Oh, where's your bucket? Hey, water! Where's water?
Here it is, I got it. Here's water. Here's some water.
Help! Where's water? That was close. Maybe we'd better go to bed before something else happens.
Little man, you've had a busy night.
Now close your eyes and go to sleep.
Why?
Oh, everybody has to sleep.